Hey everyone, hello and welcome, Tony Bing here. So far with Star-Lord, we've run through the Cosmic Trial, followed up with Cosmic Skrull, then Cosmic Ultron, and the last video was the Cosmic Dimensions Collide, which was really tough, but we managed to do it. So the final trial we'll give them, seeing as the content that's available at the moment, is we'll try and run through Inferno Limbo solo. So this will be pretty tough, but hopefully be a good showcase of the build if we're able to do it. So here we go, cross your fingers and let's see how we got on. This could be tough. That was quite slow there, but because of the area damage he does, hopefully we'll be getting more buffs than normal that will help. I do love his travel animation with rocket boots, it's great looking. His area damage worked really well against that boss that can be quite difficult with other heroes. Probably noticed I'm using quite often the medkit for the invisibility, and it's something that really I think is very important on ranged heroes. I'm really starting to like it a lot. ago, that kind of worked out better. The bosses all grouping up there, and it, again, it really shows off how he shines in content when the bosses are close together. There's lots of mobs. Potentially starting to notice the lack of stacks due to running it so low now, because it did take a little bit longer there. Should be alright for the final two bosses though, fingers crossed. There we go, that really was nice and easy after all. One of the great things about Star-Lord is the range he's got, and it's something you've noticed if you've watched other videos, is he's got incredible range on his attacks, and really the fact that he's a bit squishy, I think it's made up for by the range and also use of the invisibility on core that I absolutely love now, and it's something I'll be looking out for. But I hope this particular video was useful, I hope you enjoyed watching the run. It was fun to do this. I really do like this build with all the big explosions. It's a whole lot of fun. But thanks for tuning in for this video, and I'll see you all again soon.